player of the month. Yeah, hope you guys enjoy. So this is currently his card. We've done this one, we're about to do the other one. And yeah guys. So just need to get Luke Shaw in. One. So we just need these players. Everyone's going crazy mad on bids, so I'm just like trying to stay off the bids and just buy them outright. This is the easiest way to buy them, and then after we'll do some trading for all the players. Can we even get a Tottenham player out of this maybe? Everything's going crazy for the Tottenham players. Goethe, not bad honestly guys, 82 rated. We'll keep him for now. Who will we send? Do you know what, a minute guys, I'm honestly just going to keep everything I get from packs. Everyone's going crazy mad for Luke Shaw. You would see people going up to like 5-6k. It's crazy. Everyone's so desperate for these cards. No one's actually being careful. Look, we've got Jack Wilshere here, 800 coins. People are just literally listing them out this world, honestly. It's outrageous. I was too slow on that one. Quite fast on that one, to be fair. Oh. I had one then. Too slow. Mate, I'm just gonna bow on these. Don't wanna mess about trying to snipe. Damn. Jolly. Oh my. Kids sat here, man. Yes. Look, he went for 4.3. You can buy him on buy now for 2k. Honestly, guys, don't go crazy for these players. It's not necessary. I guarantee you this guy's going for, so we need Milner, Barkley and Lowton. Get these quickly. Made these investments. So we just need Lowton. Oh, if I'm fast enough. fast enough. So we just need Milner. Way too slow. Who's the last player we need? Forgot who it was. What do we get from this jumbo premium goal? Oh yeah, we just need Barker, don't we? Some people are going all out on this, so I'm just trying to play it chill. I'm not going rush hour for these guys. Wow. That's out and done. We do and we don't. So we'll have enough money for this. But if we can get a few good packs at the same time, maybe a Harry Kane out of one of these, like Bailey's just got, it'd be nice. Come on. Got 24 gold, 7 rares. Even the ones to watch would be nice. Could we get at least a board, maybe? Oh, that looked good. Oh, wow. Italian, centre-back. Oh. Not the best pack, but at the end of the day. I'm confirming everything for club. That I get. Yeah. I'm everything for club. This one's gonna be the hardest, I think. Right, we've got Tottenham players, I think. Here we go. This is going to be so expensive. I bet company's so much now, isn't it? To be fair. Don't think I will pay that for company, but you know. How much is this guy worth? We'll sign tonight. But Walcott's rised. No, Walcott's 2k. He's a good player to use in SBCs. Really good. Yo, whoever's watching. What's good? We'll go with Eric Dyer here again. This is 100% not my high enough rating, but this is so expensive. Should have made investments. I made investments, just I didn't make enough. So, something to learn from next time. Yeah, guys. If we could possibly give stuff like this, what's up and coming? Would honestly just be invest. But I'm gonna have to try and. I'm gonna switch Walker out. I'm gonna have to have some high rated in here. David Luiz. Viva David Luiz's. God, oh no. Do you know, at the minute, I'm just gonna do a lot of sniping. Let's just do sniping for about an hour. Come back to that. Because honestly, guys, it's time to make money. This is such a good filter. This one, if we can snipe any gold Spurs players for about 2.5 by now. I don't know, there's only that much. Jeez. Maybe just prem players in general. Why don't we try and snap her through Dyer's? Milner's actually. Ah, oh, it's gonna be such a good profit there. Yeah, people are listening, he's like absolutely insane. Oh my gosh, these fucking kids are too fast. Aw, oh, fuck that up, man. Fuck. Oh my god! Oh my god. Fucking, there's so many. You can see, guys, it's literally saying an hour. And people are onto them already. Oh my fuck's sake. Impossible this. Got it, once I get one I'm moving on to the next player. Too slow. FCC is getting listed so cheap. Oh my, it's impossible. Oh my fuck off. That's what I'm saying, the profit is unreal. You can list these kids for 4.5. I'm gonna get one. That's too cheap. Too expensive, man. Yay. Flipping for 500 coins, yeah! I'll keep flipping these for 4.9. I'm fine with it. No. These kids have got 27. Them will eventually go. Let's go for another one. Who's in a good one? How much is storage generally going for? She bids at about 2.5. Oh, fuck, that was so hard. He was mine. Was cheapest one by far. People are listing these cluelessly. Yeah, obviously. Oh, fuck off! Yeah, too slow. It's impossible to snipe these guys, man. Fuck me. Viva Luis. 1k profit. Two player packs here. Least one board, high rate of prem player. Going in Lucas SBC, mate. Look, these look such good flares and then two shit. Better be Lichtensteiner. Oh, fuck off. Not even Lichtensteiner. Before we get notes, my pack looks shit. Yeah, fucking no. Fuck off. Yeah. Loving life, dude. Hopefully. Impossible to complete is 25k. Impossible to complete is 25k. Milner's 4.5. Skewer's 5. It could be a good way to make profit here, but at the same time it couldn't. Mum said, Sam, be careful of your company. Impossible. Oh, this is impossible. Dylan Bridges. How much do they cost? Like, probably 100 to 150k. This player's going super lot right now. I didn't make as much investments as I wanted to. Probably should have. Picked up a lot. I've got this guy. selling. We've got about 50, 60, about 80k, give or take. Eighty k each squad cost 40k. But what are you looking to do, bro? Comment if you do play FIFA on PS4, Dylan. Comment the number just to play FIFA on PS4.
a bit like laid back or and then my mum says she can stay out a bit later.
I'm gonna say level
11
tonight,
man.
Level
11. What? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So when I get up, I'll just ring my dad to because he's picking me up to go somewhere at 12 anyway. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So should I pack the PS4 and come now?
I'll be there in about 10-15 minutes. Bye.